Hello guys.
Hello.
Welcome to our channel. This is Manisha and this is Tomash and you're watching 15 Shades of Lamps by Chalo, ghar. Guys, today I'm going to share a fabulous yet quick and simple lampshade idea with you and I'm sure you're gonna love me for this. So, let's get started.
Yes.
So, for this project, we need fevicryl Shilpkar
and the paint.
Yeah, the paint, the brush, a knife, and a balloon. Blow the balloon. Okay. It has got a hole, so many holes. We can't use this balloon. So what do we do now?
Maybe I can
get your ball.
We can use this ball.
My bouncy ball.
Yeah. So do is we have to mix the white part and the blue part of the Shilpkar.
And then
we have to first sprinkle some talcum powder
and then mix it with your hand.
Yeah, and then mix it with your hand.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, you are right. This and this and mix it together.
Yes.
Nicely.
Mix it together gently.
Right.
And mix it carefully so you cannot drop it.
You are right.
And you have to be very patient.
I know. I have to be really, really patient when I'm mixing it.
Yes. Everyone makes everything when they are being patient.
You're right. Who told you?
Daddy. Oh no. My auntie at my school in the morning when I was working.
Yeah?
Yes.
She told you such a nice thing so much. See, I think we are done with this.
And it's like a Play-Doh.
Yeah, you're right. It's like a Play-Doh. Now, let's open another pack because we will need more of this.
Yes, we need more of this. Right?
Right. I'll tell you. First, let's speed up this process
and we will see you guys in a while.
Yes, after we finish making all the Shilpkar we need.
Yes.
Now we have finished making a big dough.
Yes, like a Play-Doh.
Yes, now what we have to do is
roll it.
Roll it.
Mix it on the fish bowl.
Now, start cutting pattern
of the paper.
So we have cut all the patterns in this, and now it's ready to be kept for some time so that it dries.
And we will use red color to paint the board.
All right, we will paint it red when it's ready. So let's wait for some time and let it dry.
Okay, bye bye. Say bye.
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 There. This is how it looks when it's completely dried off. Look at the patterns I have cut all over, and these embellishments I have made from the pieces I got when I cut the patterns. So nothing actually got wasted. There. Now we have to color it. Well guys, we have painted our lampshade which we made out of fevicryl Shilpkar, and this is how it has turned out. Isn't that so pretty? Now we have to just fit the bulb in it and see how it looks. Lit.
And now we can hang it.
And there. This is the final look of it. We totally loved it. Isn't it so much?
Yes.
We enjoyed making it. It was the quickest project. It was the quickest project. It took just 2 hours. That too because the Shilpkar took 90 minutes to dry. Otherwise, it was the quickest one. See, this is how it looks. We have painted it blue and red. You can use any color of your choice and make your own.
You can use green also.
Yeah, you can use green, blue, black, silver, whatever color you want, and make a fabulous lampshade of your own.
Purple also.
Yes. That's it for today. Hope you liked the video. If you did, please give us a thumbs up. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such creative and exciting ideas. We will see you next week, right?
Right.
We will see you next week with another exciting lampshade idea. And take care, stay happy, stay blessed, and
keep creating.
Keep creating.